Hello everyone. In this guide, we are going to talk about Amazon Data Extraction Engine. Let's look at the agenda here. How to upload products to sync with Amazon. How to manage results and export data to CSV. How to check key performance indicators. Web Data Extraction Engine allows you to extract quantity, price, descriptions, and images from Amazon directly. First, we need to import some products into the database. The easiest way to find a proper category URL at Amazon website. Amazon offers customized options to search and browse. Specify all required filter conditions, seller, price range, prime, free shipping, etc. Copy and paste category URL in the category URL field. The engine will parse all found pages in real time and it might take a while. Additional filters will be applied according to the settings and variations will be added, if any are required. Found products will go to the product list directly but with certain sync status moved to active. At the products list, you can manage or export results. At the top of the page, you can find standard pagination and buttons for selecting products. You can filter products by locale, by ASIN and parent ASIN, by name, by price, by quantity, by sync status. There are filters for last sync time and last update time. Main operations for a product list are mass actions and download CSV. Mass Actions drop-down menu includes changing sync status and operations with products. Sync status filter shows active, inactive, blacklisted and deleted products and products with statuses check variations or move to active. Check variations is the initial sync status. During the first sync, such product is checked for variations and if any, and all variations are also imported to the engine. Sync status active means this product is active and properly synced by the engine. Next status is move to active. This means you need to revise the product and set sync status. Sync status blacklisted is obtained automatically during synchronization if the product matches the blacklist options. Sync status deleted means you do not need to sync this product, but instead of deletion, you mark it with status deleted to not recheck this product again in the future by searching the same categories. Details is a link to the pop-up where you can see some available Amazon data for a particular product. Sync is a link for the manual start of synchronization. Sync page is a link to the page where you can see available Amazon data for a particular product. View on site is a link to the Amazon product page. With our demo, you can download a CSV file with full product data. From your server, all data can be exported in any format you need, or we can integrate it with your database. On the dashboard, you can see statistics and key performance indicators. Total products are the engine database, including blacklisted and disabled products. Active products are number of products which are enabled for sync. Products in the queue is a number of products which are due to synchronization. A product might be synced several times a day, depending on how often it is likely to change price or stock. Active connections number shows how many products are being processed at the very moment. Right after them, you can see the graph of products synced for last 24 hours and the sync delay spread graph. The first graph clearly indicates how the engine has been working for the last 24 hours till now. You can control the display of data, enable or disable data in the graph. You see total synced products and which parts have had their stock or price updated. Sync delay spread graph shows sync delay at the horizontal line and the number of products at the vertical line. Proxy usage statistic graph shows how a proxy works. A blue line means that all requests from the engine to Amazon through this proxy are getting a positive response. That's all for today. It's just a quick guide of the Amazon Data Extraction Engine. Please see more info at Web-experiment.info.